Hello everybody, this is Chris537 with you once again, and I'm going to demonstrate to you how to get CBase 2.0 working. It's a primitive version. I made a couple discs today and actually got it online. So we'll go with our good old BBS server. The functions you need to have on here, under advanced, I actually got it set at 1200 baud, no modem cable, everything unchecked, connecting, that's what I have. So I actually do not have the wait BBS to send ATA before completing connection checked on this specific version. It does send the ring when it connects and raises DTR. When it disconnects, it's just standard settings like you see on my other videos. Under diagnostics, I was trying to see what the modem was doing, but usually I have them unchecked. Under emulation, I got that on 20. Don't ask me why, but it works. Allow outgoing calls and send this when it connects. And the haze emulation is checked. And we are using a standard RS-232 cable, which is, if you kind of see it there, plugged into that port on the very left side of the Commodore. So that's all the functions that I have going on here. When we load the BBS here, I do have it on a standard 1541 disk. Hopefully I hit the old Commodore key quick enough, because we are using a 128 and a 1541 disk drive, and that's all I'm using. So we're going to go ahead and load the BBS now that we got this far. Excuse my shakiness here. I love Jiffy DOS. The time at the moment is 06:50 PM. I'm typing in right. Now if you got a configure modem and this ain't correct, I'll just go through it with you real quick. I'm actually using the, I hit no at that prompt, and I'm using the 1200 haze. Let's see if I can turn my screen down just a hair more so you can see it real good. Security level, I'm just going to use 8, just for the hell of it. Just hit return, enter. At the sysop prompt, we are not available. We can hit 90 through all these. Even if you hit just enter, it'll give you 30 minutes. And this is back when they had AM and PM time levels. I mean, yeah, think back in 1989 when you hit on your telephone and stuff. Maximum time on the system per day is 90, so we do want guests. We will allow our welcome stream screens to be aborted, and we do not want 300 baud users, or else when it sends the init string, it will be in 300 baud. So we're just going to hit enter, use what it said, hit enter, enter, all the way through it, man, because we're just using one drive. Through our colors, we will pick dark green. We'll pick light green and light blue. And our cursor color will be white. If the control color works, it's been a long time since I tried it. So if that don't work, it's actually the number of the color. So we'll hit return and continue. Let's load her up. We do not want to use fast load with Jiffy DOS. nor do I ever recommend the fast load on this. We're at the disk.
Getting some 1581 action.
And then we're at the screen. We're going to crank it up a little bit. So we're going to log in.
With my, I'm going to log in with Vice actually.
My lens is a little smeary. There we go. No, I don't want to log in under that, but we log in as pack rat. What the hell? We'll give you the original. This is on the sysop end. On the vice end, that's what it looks like. But it's always cooler to see it on the Commodore. You know how it is. Actually, the screen's a little clearer on there. We got our subs. Trying to do single-handedly here. And, you know, on the sysop side, it's the same way. Pretty cool stuff. We do have online games, which I'll just show you the menu real quick. Might have to revamp that menu for the Endless Chaos BBS. See the main menu, which looks like a familiar menu. Hey, remember that number? I don't know, I can see a couple other things, but it's going to take forever to upload this video, so let's go ahead and log out. And this is the epic screen from the 90s. And I actually made that one. So here we are, we're going to disconnect. And see ya.